Hello my loves, and welcome back to my channel. So lately I've been obsessed, I'm talking about what you call obsessed, with planners and journaling and decorating, you know. I've been watching so many people just decorate. I wanted to start my own series of Plan With Me. So I got this planner, and it's called Mother's Organization. I actually saw it during my pregnancy, but I couldn't get it and whatnot. So I've just been up, like, literally what you call obsessed. That's all I watch now, day and night and whatnot. So here I'm just giving you a small quick overview of the planner. Here we have a couple of tabs, you know, your monthlies, your weeklies, your resources, you know, if you need to write down in restaurants or important birthday dates exactly. And in the purple one, it's your tab. Here's just a quick overview of how the monthly planner looks like. This was last week's decoration. I'm still trying to figure out how I want to decorate and separate it. I do have sticky pads throughout the weekly plan. Here's some more contact information you could put, like finance information, loan, places of loans, vacation, and whatnot. Now we're into the notes, which is this pretty purple color. This dashboard, which you see with bright, bright colors, I got it from Rite Aid. And then I also got this sticker book, which is a rock sticker book. There's some fun designs and stickers and whatnot. And then some more sticky pads and sticky flower pads. Oh, and this is the washi tape that I will be using for this week's spread. And these are some stickers that I just cut out and I printed them out with a sticker paper or labeling paper. The one that comes like the whole entire sheet. And yeah. So this is my sticky note for this week. Important information of mostly of what I do throughout the week. Most of the stuff repeats on and on and on and on, week after week after week. So let's get started. Here I'm just taking the orange washi tape and I'm just making a quick border covering up the very top label, because I really don't use it like that. So I just decided to cover that up, as you guys can see. And then I'm gonna continue doing the same orange or meringue border at the bottom. I thought it was so cute and whatnot. Then I'll be taking this stripes washi tape and I'm gonna separate the weekend. Saturday and Sunday is at the bottom. And then this stars washi tape I separated, as you guys can see, that's for notes and just inspirational quotes in case I have any on the sidebar. Now I decided to put the yellow tape separating the date, and since I have like six sections here, I decided to take it off as morning, afternoon, and evening. So anything I have to do in the morning, I will do it. So I have this YouTube sticker that I printed out and I cut it up. And you guys know that on Wednesdays, I'll be uploading my makeup routines. I will be uploading Mondays now. So 1 week will determine whether I will upload either on Monday or on Wednesday. It can alternate depending what I want to upload that week. Either it'll be something beauty related, a haul or something like that. Or it'll be my Plan With Me. So if you guys love these Plan With Me's videos, please give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below if you guys want to see more. Here I also printed out a little watermelon because I love watermelon. And then I have this inspirational quote that was so pretty. So I kind of lifted the washi tape, which that's why I love washi tape, because it does not leave a mess. And I put it over the sticker, which was so cute. Now I cut it out this inspirational workout because you guys know I am going to the gym. Oh yeah. Decided to go to the gym and whatnot. So putting inspirational quotes like that, treat yourself and don't cheat yourself, just helps me and motivates me to, you know, push harder and whatnot. So here I'm just taking some of these rock stickers and decorating. I put the little earphones on. And then I'm taking from the dashboard that I bought, I actually took the flag stickers. And what did I write on that? Oh yes, I put out my work plan sheet. As you guys can see, I wrote it in the morning section. So the ones next to the numbers is gonna be the morning, and then where my earphones at, that section is gonna be the afternoon. And on the other side where the YouTube sticker is, the afternoon section. In the afternoon, evening, I go to the gym. Here I'm just writing on Saturday, laundry day. Oh, everybody loves laundry day, right? Okay, so as you see, I put more flat stickers, letting it know. Oh, I just rolled up a tiny piece of tape in the back so I can just make it nice and flat. And I decided to cut up the one that was covering YouTube. Just in my tiny flat tape. Here I am going to be writing gym. And each flag, I decide what I want to work on, whether if I want to do swimming or cardio, weight, and stuff like that. I got this blue sticky note, and I decided to write down my grocery list because I need to buy some groceries. So, yeah, I wrote down some soy milk, some bananas, some strawberries, kale, spinach, lettuce, and stuff like that, just for my green smoothies and stuff. And I decided to put the cute orange border tape right on top, just to make it more cute and fancy. Alright you guys, I hope you guys really, really, really enjoyed this video. It was very fun making it. Here's just a quick overview of how it is. This is so pretty. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe for more videos like this, and go ahead and follow me on my social media. I will try to have a link down below for everything, and yeah, I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.